enemy ship, sir! Admiral Fireship!
This is hopeless. Perhaps it would be wiser to fall back.
Foreign wisdom don't always mix, Captain. This isn't over yet, lads. Man the cannons! Yeah! Fire!
That's got them!
You heard the cannon!
Like the water, huh?
Ready, Captain!
Fire!
Coming ship of war, Captain! Lots of mother war, Captain! Flying threat, get
taken a hit, sir!
Us off the wind!
Back off, sir!
I believe Master Kenway is correct, Captain. Most advantageous right now.
Turns on save!
Working on it!
They hit us, sir!
Fire! Get me some speed!
Ready those mortars, Shay.
Beast will found them!
Fire!
Get in there, sir!
Away!
Get the main street!
Hammer us that time!
Stay out of heavy shot range! Damage report! What's the news?
Fire!
There's the Royal Navy!
We cleared the way just in time, Captain Cormac.
The tide of war is turning!
That was quite a crack, wasn't it?
It is too soon for celebrations. Adewale is still out there.
I'm sure we'll get another turn to dance with him, Master Kenway. Mr. Kenway seems determined to destroy Adewale.
Aren't you? He's a powerful man in his own right, and a symbol of hope for the assassins. Eliminating him would shake them to the core.
It would, I know. But it seems a shame. He's a good man, Gist.
So was the Elder Washington, and Smith. I rather enjoyed drinking with him. Wardrop, too. Though the man could not hold his liquor. He and Weeks never got along, you know.
If you're trying to test my conscience, Gist, you've succeeded.
We live in a time of war, Shay, but it's always wartime for us. I sound like my Uncle Jedediah. He was an old sourpuss. Let me tell you.
Another time, Gist.
Aye, sir.
Let out some
the
sail!
The scale's got teeth, Captain!
Reef in all tops! Crowd on every inch of sail! crap!
What service can I provide? My thanks for your trust, Captain.
Captain has the wheel! Loose and catch the wind!
Have you checked the sheets?
Haul in the studsails!
Haul down and clew up! Furl those mains!
Get the mainsails into the wind! Keep sharp to the wind. Brace!
Flotsam, sir. Could be valuable cargo.
Trim the yards off the wind. Crowd it all on.
Look what the wind just blew in.
Hail and good morrow, gentlemen.
Once again, Captain Cook's resourcefulness has served us well.
I have located the man you were seeking.
Adewale?
Exactly. He was last seen in the French fort not 2 leagues from here along the river.
What would that scallywag be doing in a French fort?
Refitting his vessel, I suppose, after Louisbourg.
Thank you, Master Cook. We'll take it from here.
Farewell and Godspeed. Gentlemen.
The fort's just up ahead.
Good. Let us continue onward.
Loose mainsails!
Release the main!
Spread our wings to the wind!
Loose sails! Let's ca-
Impossible to maneuver.
Maneuverability is hardly the point.
Well, I don't intend to find out the point. Let's stay out of her way.
We can find our way around her. Just keep to the smaller rivers where she can't follow.
And do try to remain unseen. We don't want to attract unwanted attention.
Why would the French bring such a ship inland?
As the war is drawing to its close, we are becoming desperate. We'll expend any efforts to gain firepower.
No offense to Captain Cook, but that lady has more firepower than any I've had the pleasure of meeting.
It's the captain's ship!
It's not really my time.
Ah, but the French ones can have a certain charm. But did I ever tell you the story of Madame Vernet? That wasn't her real name, but... Point is, I think I know a safe place where we can depart.
Sail on!
So what's the plan? Bombard the fort?
Atlantis if we storm that fort.
Right. We need to know what we're up against. I could take care of that.
Indeed.
Let's find a safe place to dock.
Come on, man those sheets!
Keep her close, and I'll keep her safe.
Good luck, Shay.
I make my own luck.
Arrêtez-le! Tout de suite!
started goofing up. Je peux la battre d'ici. Où est-ce que c'est le? Je le vois.
So, the Templars sent their dog after me. Time to test your mettle, is it?
He's getting away. If only he'd stand still and fight me.
Adewale is facing you on his own terms, picking the battlefield. And on his own ship, he is most at ease.
Find those barges! Ezra will be swimming home tonight!
This river's getting uncomfortably narrow.
Don't you worry, sir. Shea has gotten us out of tighter scrapes before. And the lake ahead is a dead end. Adewale won't be able to get out.
The fire!
Ready, Captain!
Briefing on, folks!
Taking a hit, sir!
Fire! Fire!
Fire!
Keep a safe distance and use the mortars on her!
As fortunate it is, Man of War can't follow us anymore.
Adewale's beached his ship!
A novel tactic.
He's saving his crew.
No. He's making a last stand. Let's not disappoint him.
I will take the high ground and provide a distraction. Find another way.
with them, can we?
How do I?
Where's your hunting dog, Grandmaster Templar? I must have... You're quick, boy. Not very clever.
I'll catch up with you one way or another. Mark my word.
Come, come!
Hamsa, ready to fire.
I can shoot him. Elf, elf! He's getting away.
You will die as a traitor.
Go after him, Shay. I will circle around.
Halt! Let us have a word, chum.
Hold there! Stop you!
Steer him into the next patrol!
Hear them, can we? Come, come! You will die as a traitor!
I can send him from here! I have a good line on him!
I can shoot
him! You're quick, boy! Not very clever.
Now, my blade is your friend!
You will die as a traitor! You're quick, boy! But not very clever. Die as a traitor!
I have as clear a shot as I can get.
Ready to take him down?
You're quick, boy. Not very clever. You will die as a traitor! You're quick, boy. Not very clever. Not very clever. Come, come!
I can shoot him!
I'd like to see you run away now.
You will die as a traitor!
I'd like to see you run away.
You are quick, boy! Not very clever.
Forgive me, Adewale.
You dare beg forgiveness, child? Hell welcomes traitors like you.
Then I go there proudly, knowing I have done right.
It does not matter. Achilles already has what he needs.
I will kill every last man who defends him if I must. I cannot let him succeed.
You have become a monster, Shay.
Perhaps I have.
Come.
At this point, the war's not really over, but the French have lost their momentum in the colonies.
The Templars can now focus entirely on the Assassins.
They still have hundreds of men working for them in New York. Let us see what role Shay plays.
What is our progress on the precursor matter?
We are gathering ships and supplies, but it is difficult without a specific destination.
My man can help. I have enough to spare for a crew as well, Chevalier.
Hope has found a way to reproduce Master Franklin's experiment. We'll soon uncover the next precursor site.
And you're confident you can do this?
I am a keen observer, Mentor. The device will be ready shortly.
Very good. Keep me apprised.
Yet to find where Hope is hiding. And most criminals in New York report to her now. I better find the Grand Master.
Faster! Got a clear shot line!
We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir.
Things are worse than we feared. The assassins found a way to make the precursor box work. They're already preparing an expedition.
Then we must stop them.
Hope controls hundreds of men. The authorities are doing sod all.
What if we were to impersonate her men? We could commit a crime so big, they couldn't ignore those damn brigands anymore.
That sounds like an excellent plan, Jack. Make it so. I will find out where the assassins are hiding.
Is it just me, or did the boss tell us to make trouble?
Enjoy it while you can, Shay. Get them, Shay. We'll need their clothes.
You're right. Let's move.
Come on! I'm too young to die!
Hurry, you fool! Or we're both dead men!
Don't we make a disgraceful pair of crooks?
No. I make this look good. So what's the target?
The military pay. We'll have to hurry. Our regiment is already on its way to the fort where the coins are kept.
Great. And I suppose you have a plan.
The fort holds many prisoners. Get in and hoist the gang's colors. When you do, I'll free them.
You're going to free a bunch of criminals working with the assassins.
Well, we have to turn the army against them, don't we? Remember. You raise the flag, and I'll raise hell!
You there! Stop!
You really think they won't catch you? Ha!
Yeah.
What on earth happened here?
The prisoners got loose. They had help from outside. There were just too many of them.
Well then, we're going to have to fix that, aren't we? It's about time we took those criminals down.
It worked, Jack.
With a little luck, the army will crush those damn brigands.
I make my own luck.
Where is your boss?
I'll never tell. She'll kill me.
If you don't tell, he'll kill you.
She's in that big mansion. The one with the gardens.
Shall we go?
He didn't mention you had a hidden blade.
You thought you were the only one?
Well, yes, I suppose. Where did you get that?
It was donated by the Brotherhood.
I see. My mission was a success. The army should make its move any time now.
Good. We lack the resources in New York to handle these criminals ourselves. With a little luck, we might be rid of them once and for all.
I make my own look.
Now let us cut off the snake's head.
Sir, we can confirm. The woman is inside.
Perfect. Time to smoke her out.
I'd go in and get hope myself.
Very well.
Fire! You heard the captain, men! Fire!
Fire! They're shooting back!
They shot me! They Fire! Shot me!
We have everything we need. Now, Chevalier will be expecting me. Hope.
Bon voyage. About time you showed up. Sorry it had to come to this, Shay. You were a fascinating fellow. You have more endurance than I expected, Chief.
What is this? Poison. It slurs my heart. I have to move.
Hey, hold a moment.
That's it. Moving. Keeps my heart beating.
I'm so glad I'm the last thing you'll see.
I need to find hope. Get the antidote.
You have no business aloft. Now! You really think we can't?
I've a good line on
you. Stop you!
With that
How
one.
Long can you keep this up?
Block if he wants to pass by me.
Get him from here!
Keep at it! Not finding anything soon.
Ride it around here.
You're late. Again, Shay.
Hope. I didn't want to do this.
I trained you to do this. I expected nothing less.
Then why?
To give Liam time to leave. Soon Chevalier will be on his way to the Precursor site.
I will stop him.
He will see you coming. Pity. You had so much potential.
Captain at the helm!
The Atlantic again.
Shay and the Templars are going after the assassin expedition.
Go team!
Spread our wings to the wind!
Catch the wind!
Spread those sheets!
Clew up! Clew up!
Drop anchor!
Captain has the helm!
Get the mates free! Douse all but mates!
Master Cormac, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I was stopping to restock my ship when I heard the talented Captain Cook was here. We have a word.
At your service, as always.
I'm looking for a man. Captain Louis-Joseph Gauthier, Chevalier de la Vérendrye.
The explorer? I have heard of him and his illustrious family.
I must see him.
Ah, send my regards. Or... not. He sailed east a few days ago on a heading to Anticosti.
Indeed.
I would advise caution.
Oh, I've been there before.
Then, I bid you good fortune. I will be sailing past Conception Bay, should you require further assistance.
Much obliged.
Grand Master is pleased, Shay, what you did in New York. Yeah, it's only a matter of time now before order is restored.
New York was never orderly, Gist. With hope gone, perhaps.
It couldn't have been easy for you, my lad, but you did what you had to do.
I keep telling myself that.
We're almost rid of the assassins in New York, and it's not as if the Hellcat didn't try to make you wear a pine overcoat. You had no other choice.
I chose to cast my lot with the Templars.
And we are glad you did, Shay. Who knows? Had you not, you might have found yourself at the end of Master Kenway's blade.
Or yours.
That's the spirit. Look, Shay, by killing Hope, you not only saved yourself and half of New York from the assassin's poisons, you also learned the path we must take next. Now our task is simple. Prevent a group of paper skull killers from destroying another city. All in a day's work.
A long day, Gist.
Not to be insensitive, sir, but what did you learn from the departed damsel? There may be an alternate route to the west!
Anticosti is famed for its shipwrecks. They likely believe no one would venture into such dangerous waters.
Captain, take the waters!
Thank you.
danger and put our very livelihood in peril. We vow to no laws save our own. And those laws decree that any betrayal is met with the gravest punishment. Let this be a reminder. Obey the code. Now back to your post.
Mills deserved to swing. This place would be overrun with redcoats if we hadn't found him out.
Makes you wonder how many other rats riddle this island.
Only a matter of time before someone paid the price. Captain's been spitting vile ever since the Frenchman left.
Never trusted that fella.
Know what I would have done without you, kind sir.
Better head back to the Morgan.
now you die!
You'll have no arguments from me. Set sails! Make haste!
We're overmatched, sir! The Royal Navy! Yeah!
Still can't get used to that.
King George's men will take care of those pirates. We've got our own battles to fight. Far closer escape than I'm comfortable with. But we have what we came for.
Then we know where De La Vérendrye's ships are headed?
Not quite. But we have the means to find out. We'll need Cook to interpret these maps.
Then we should set sail for the coast of Newfoundland. Look!
Ice ram is smashing through.